My name is Attila Sokács. I am a chief veterinarian for CIMEX Hungary. And in the same time, I'm veterinarian for a private equine AI center in Hungary as well. Well, it has been for us, it has been a very long way when I started first time to work in equine artificial insemination. We did prepare our extender, our so-called Gent extender based on milk powder and fructose. So that was the beginning of the road. Since then, we tried a few commercial products as well, and decided to stay with ERA 96 as our fertility results showed that it's a very reliable product.